Reading, well, according to me, will never go out of fashion. Books will never go out of fashion. Even though we have books on tablets today, electronical books, but books will never go out of fashion because reading is a source of strength for your brain, not only for your brain, but also for yourself as a person. My name is John Nicholson. I'm from Lavendale, and the name of our project is Omega View Community Project, which is a little library and soup kitchen. We started about 14 years ago. I want to start with Thomas, James, and Red Balloon. The purpose of the library in our area is mainly to serve our children, so that we can assist them with homework and projects. But the main focus of the little library is reading.
Then, as if by magic, as the red balloon floated above them and out of the station.
Our little library is actually after school program. So we would start at 2:30 in the afternoon, end of at 4:30. The mission and the vision of the library is to bring knowledge into Lavendale itself. We try to be the lighthouse within an area that's gang-infested, drug-infested. The children would come to the library in the afternoon, and this is where they would find peace, love, oneness. This is where they would find stuff that they don't find at home. They are the future, because they need to grow up with this positivity and say, listen here, I don't need to look or sound like Lavendale, like the area itself. I need to think outside the box, and this is what they will find in books. That's the only way that that you can escape, and that is through books. Our little holiday program starts at 10 in the morning until 12. That is basically just sport. Whether we play street soccer, street cricket from 10 till 12. And before they leave, we also see that they at least eat something. We believe that your child is also my child. The only thing that we need to do is we need to show them love.
My favorite part of coming to this library is all the books that I can read and learn about things I need for school. In my mind, I can travel around while I read, I can travel.
Some of the children that started with us in 2003 has graduated college, university, all because they started reading at a very young age.
Just go on, don't look back. Go, that's your future.
It makes you feel good if you can just help one. You don't need to help 5 million children every day. You must just help one. And that one helps another one. So that is the chain reaction. That is what I would like to achieve.
These are South African heroes.